What is up, everyone? Welcome to another stream. Today, we are rebuilding the Habs.
Streaming NHL 23, year 5 of rebuilding the Habs.
Yeah, what Stream Elements says. So, last year we went for the cup. And we fell short. Hopefully this time around, we don't. That was a fail of a title for my last video. But yeah, alrighty. For real this time, it's time. We're gonna get... Hello, Deadwards 41. What do you mean, no? Alright, let's first check the lines here. We got, first line we got Slav, Bedard, Caulfield, second line we got Mark Stone, Zuku.
Let's see face with tears of joy.
Ew. The Canes, ew. And then the second line we got Mark Stone, Zuki, Pavel Buchnevich. And then third line, we got Jonathan, Marceau, JT Miller, and Kirby Doc. And then on the final line, we got Mill Heinemann, Pio Sutter, and Flip Bassar. So, in other words, how are you enjoying this season? It must be a good one for you. I'm kind of surprised they weren't as active during the trade deadline. So then on defense, we got Kane, Gouley, and Average Jack guy. We got Brady Shea and Drew Doughty. And then on the last line pairing, we got Marcus Pedersen and Shane Gutsby here. And now we got US Arrows and then our rookie goaltender, Keaton DeSalvatore. He's projected to be an elite goalie, so we hopefully have a replacement for Price here. So then, alrighty, to the HL. Then on the left, on the first line, we got Ethan Gauthier, Cedric Guidon, Vincent Rohr. Then we got Michael Pizzetta, Kimo Gruber, and Maxim Mossy. And then we got Ola Brunstrom, Alex Galchenyuk, and Jeanne Gauthier. And then last but not least, we got Sergei Novikov, Harry Pinard, and Brandon Boom. In defense, we got M. Angstrom.
We picked up Gostis Chair and Jesse Puljujarvi.
Yeah, not enough. I'm just kidding. You gotta get rid of all your picks. But yeah, you could have had Joel Edmondson. But of course. I'm just salty that, not salty, but I wish that Habs gave away a bit more, just for the tank. But yeah, the second pair we got Matthias Norlander and Danil Sobolev. And on the last pair we got Gianni Fairbrother and Jordan Harris. And then in net we got Yuri Fedorov, another elite goalie, and then PTO mine and another elite goaltender. I don't know what happened there, but I just ended up with a bunch of elite goaltender. Yeah, I said bye to Primo and Montembeau. I just basically said frigus goaltending that the Habs currently have. We're going with some proper goaltending. Alright, let's send to the regular season. Okay, so no. I'm not trading my third round for a seven round. Then no. I know. I know. I know. It's good. Just keep on being no. If they're trying to have me give away my second round pick. All right, our first game is against the Bruins. Ooh. Okay, let's set the trade deadline for now, but obviously there'll be some stuff that happens in between. Hey, we won against the Bruins. Let's go. But then we lost to Philly. Nice. Oof, I should have checked that like draft. No. That was a decent trade there. I don't know why I didn't think about it. Okay, no. Okay, so we're 4-2-0. 5-2-0 now. It's starting to look good. No, I don't want to give away two second rounders and an elite goaltender just for Nurse and Miller, bro. Okay. In general, it feels good year for rookies. Okay, so that means I don't give up that many picks, unless there's some good trades to be done at the trade deadline. So far, we're sticking in the middle of the pack, but it's the very beginning of the season, so. How's this dude? Oh, defense. Oh. Shot blocking and stick checking is pretty good. He has good skating, okay. And he's very physical. Okay, you're coming on the team. Yeah, you're basically almost a copy and paste of the other guy. Okay, let's continue winning. So, do you think honestly, I think they do have a chance, but do you think your Canes have a chance of making it to the far? To actually winning the cup this year, or do you think this is the year, or do you think they might get eliminated, like by another good team? Dead words. Like, personally, I think they do have a chance, but. Because this year's Stanley Cup Finals are looking promising. Like these playoffs are looking to be a good one. I've been more looking into like how other teams this year rather than just looking at my Habs. All right, still sticking around the middle of the pack. Come on. Stop losing and win. What are you doing? There you go. Win streak begins here. Darn. No. All right, there you go. Let's see this draft class here. So elite talent, for sure. In the top five. Our skill. Okay, and then here's where they're thinking we're drafting. No, we're gonna be lower. I promise you that. But yeah, okay. It's looking like a good draft here for sure. Okay, another defenseman. fan reunite. Welcome to the team. Alright, ooh, okay, it was a good idea. It was a good idea for sure. Okay, before we continue any further, let's see what are some things I could I need in terms of trading. So this is like the mid-season point. Let's see how things are going. So we got Connor Bedard leading the centers with 47 points. And then Zuki drops off at 20 points. Honestly, I don't think that's the problem right now. Unless, let's see how they're doing in terms of face-offs. Oh yeah, they're good with the face-offs, so that's not the problem here. Okay. So we got Slav. Okay, well, might maybe need a left winger here. It's probably something we should look into. And then right wingers, we got an abundant of them. Mark Stone got injured, but we got like these others. We got an extra. We got two extra white wingers. So yeah, I'm gonna look at a left winger. And we need a right defenseman. For sure. Okay, so right defenseman. And a left winger. Seems to be what we need here. More importantly, the right defenseman. And our goalies are not having that great of a year. See how the HL team is doing. Okay, they're doing pretty well. Both 6 feet goalies. About 6 feet. Nice. Okay. Trying to find a good spot for my laptop here because that's how I'm moderating the stream. Put on my stack of pizza. Alrighty. Center, okay. Left, yeah. Wait, where's Ovechkin? Is he not playing? We have a prospect called, his last name is Ovechkin, and I'm like, okay, we need to turn this into the defenseman version of Ovechkin. So far it hasn't worked, but because the Habs are like stacked in defenseman they're stacked in terms of defensive prospects. Alrighty. So if somebody wants to give me a left, want to try to trade me for a left winger, I'd be on board. Just let me know. Come on. No trades whatsoever. Damn. Okay, similar to this day, we're going to be buyers here. Okay, left wing, Kevin Fiala, elite sniper. Let's do this. We're not giving away none of our top defensemen, are you crazy? Okay. I'd be open. Okay, about one more pick here. Just one more. Are you gonna be mad? Okay. Okay, what about one more 7th rounder? I know I'm asking too much now, but Okay. I get it. Doom. Boom. There we go, we got our left winger. Now we just need to get our right defenseman. Is Provorov a right defenseman? Oh damn, it's the superstar in right, superstar in a different language. Well, come with me, just with me. Jump up, be a superstar. Ooh. I doubt they would give me that, but. Holy macaroni. Okay, this ain't it. Next seller. The Ferrari Bruins you want to give away. Oh. You want to give. You're giving away defensemen, eh? But you're not willing to give away your. Okay. Whoops. Conservative sellers. Okay, maybe they'll be willing now. Alright, Columbus, what do you have? Okay. Oh, there's Ovechkin. Okay, and then we give away. This dude. Okay. Give me some draft picks. Okay, never mind. Alrighty. Yes. Alright, I'm gonna pick up one more right defenseman. Yes, Odyssey. I guess Edmonton was willing to go. There's. Okay. Alright, this dude, and then. No, that dude's too much. Nope. Okay. There we go. Let's get this dude. Anyone I'm willing to give away? No. Okay, and then I just go up to my lowest. Let me go with my. Just so I can get Ovechkin onto the team. Sure. Goodbye, fair brother. Actually, no, give me a zip here. Okay. This is it. Alrighty. We got our things we wanted. Two right defensemen and a left winger without giving away our first rounder. Perfecto. Let's make sure they're in the lineup. Add up the lines. And there we go, we got Chatfield and Lassie Thompson. Perfecto. Now let's see what we haven't scratched. We got Joshua White, Suzuki's injured, Roar, and then Gidon. So right now it's JT Miller centering. Okay. Now, did I get to put Ovechkin on? No. Oh, I see what happened. We put Doughty down there. My man's never gonna get a shot. Okay. On to. This is the last bit of the regular season. Winner. Not chicken dinner. But chicken dinner there. Da 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 da. Ba 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 ba. Oof. Svechnikov. Done for the year. Sarah will undergo season ending ACL surgery. Oof. Rest in peace. Canes fans. When you try your best, but you don't succeed. Oh. Ooh. One, two. Okay. Oh no. Okay, I guess we're playing. I mean, I play this first one just so I can get some practice in here. Offense is at 100. Holy shit. And our goaltending is at 88. Just our defense that's blocking. They're not closing things out in Montreal.
First goal, that didn't take long. I think I blinked and they're already on the board. Somebody came ready to play. That first shift doesn't usually result in a goal. The Canadians win the draw here in the neutral zone. Moves inside. Great save from in tight.
Almost got two goals within like the first like minute.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Buffalo's ahead, 1-0. Raymond's got it in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Thompson. Play whistle dead, offside the ball.
Alright, let's do this. Habs, go. Go, Habs, go. Go, Habs, go. Go, Habs, go.
Unable to reach that one. Through center along the wing.
Boom, 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 boom. Ooh.
Nothing in front. No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. Here's a chance. Stones him in front. The Shack guy's taking it from his own end.
Nice block, Goddard.
Handles the pass. The Canadians carry it along the wall. Here he is. Wrists it on net. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Caulfield. Moves it to Thompson. The Sabres played along the wing.
The Canadians get a hold of the puck along the boards. Buchnevich. Let's get this goal. Montreal's in now. Lukanen's got the puck. The key. Okay, everyone change up.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Montreal's won the draw, they'll go to work. The Sabres have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Poked away at center by Buchnevich. Fantastic save!
Saros makes a sharp save there.
Denies him on a slapper!
Okay.
And the keeper's gonna play it.
Come on.
From the left side, they enter the offensive zone.
Big oh, save. What?
And another stop. Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away. The Canadians gain possession in their own end. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall.
Bro, this goalie's like has reflex, the most freaking, most like biggest fucking reflexes.
The period has been played. Buffalo's up 1-0. The Canadians win the draw. No room for that one to get through. Lukanen's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. Off the draw and a nice job locking up his
okay,
opponent.
Okay, US.
Across the line along the left wall. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Taken along the wall by Pedersen. And now it's over
bruh
to Miller. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Works it across to Miller. The Canadians take it along the wall. Tries to the crease.
Oh, yes. Line change while I'm in the middle of a breakaway.
Dangerous spot in the slot. The goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Here in the late goings of the period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Montreal's got it, and they're on the attack. And that doesn't reach the net. Here we go. Puck's in deep. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Turcotte. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Oh, they had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Receives the pass. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
I know what he's trying to do, get into space to shoot it, but now you got to chase because you've turned it over.
Oof.
All right, that'll do it for the first.
Alrighty.
And I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're
let's actually get a goal next period.
Far here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back in one.
Damn, giving away a car?
The frame is underway as the puck is dropped. And now he angles it across to Caulfield. Here's a shot. Denies him on the play. Hammersman from the point. Denies him again.
Bang, bang. Two unbelievable stops. One right after the other. He's got no help from anyone in front of him. He's got to do it all himself.
Quick pass to Šekai. The Canadians get a hold of the puck in their own end. And they send it right back to him.
Okay. Come on.
The Sabres have it now. Slides the puck ahead to Benson. Poked away in the neutral zone.
Oof.
By Cooley. There's the whistle. We got an offside.
And you really want to show that if you're happy, you're going to win.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Suzuki's gonna play it from the back of the cage. Adds a textbook body contact there. Good stand-up hit. Tosses it on to Thompson. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Manages to hang on. Handles that one. From one point man to another. Makes the save.
Bro, Suzuki.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Teravainen.
Come on, shoot it.
And he says no.
Oh, what? Okay, come on. Bro, what are you doing? Got robbed. Let's get the goal right here. Nice. Okay, come on.
He better get his Dooley. He went into a
no.
On the ice, you get hit, and he got hit hard enough. His helmet came flying off. Pass broken up. Picked up along the wall by Caulfield. Penalty coming up.
Ayoy, tap out that. Oh, he like shaking his hand there.
Here's the official call. Not surprised the call's made, but he sure didn't like
the camera goal. She's pretty good here,
but that was not a penalty.
Alright, let's take advantage of this power play here. We're gonna pass her up, set it up, bada bing, bada boom. It's gonna be in. Oh, I just saw lost like in that. But I'm whistle on the other side.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues.
Okay, come on. Don't lose it. Oh, shite. Okay, come on.
To get this man advantage going from their own end now.
We're gonna actually do some stuff bang low.
Montreal's across the blue line.
Okay. Let's.
Here he is in close.
Ooh, okay. Get into position.
Back to the blue line. Stops him with a glove. Lukanen's gonna smother him to get a whistle. Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Old Caulfield's ability, snipe. Okay, set her up, boys.
Montreal's got it in the offensive zone.
Find the spot.
With the blast, and the stick is best friend on that save right there.
Darn. Where was that? He ran into the post.
The puck from behind the net. Buchnevich has got it into offensive territory.
Okay, Slav, get it. Caulfield. No. Boy. Oh, fuck.
Loose puck and they're off to the races. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. He got all of that one.
Yeah, and it was that guy who's picking himself and his stick up off the ice.
Alrighty, come on, let's
set of skaters here as the main advantage continues to try to make something happen. Ducks got it against the boards.
Look for the opening.
And now he tries to get it across to
Puck. Freaking Owen Pout.
And the puck leaves the zone.
Okay.
From the right wing, he moves into the middle.
Freaking
Buffalo's penalty killers get a hold of it. Here they come through center and into the offensive end.
Nope, no opportunity there. What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh, what? Oh, yeah. Something I improve on. And not just shooting the puck, really. Aim it. Enemy! There you go. Just look for the opening. That's all you gotta do.
Montreal's got some breathing room here late in the second as they take a one goal lead.
I get my best player back on the ice, and while you've got your opponent backed up a little bit, try and get another one.
Hey.
And there's the buzzer.
Alright, next one.
Last period,
let's do this. Yeah, just cover it, Saro. Just cover it. It's gonna be a bullshit play where all of a sudden one of the other people have it, and bam, it's in.
The Canadians have it now. Cooley's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end.
Nope.
Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. And he slides it quickly for Cooley.
Ulibi!
This is turning into an onslaught.
There we go. We got it. We got that opening there. Like I said, find the opening and then boom. Hey, don't shoot out when there's players in front. If there's players in front, you just pass it. Yeah, like, if you pass it, there's players in front of you, then that's what happens. Change.
That became the end of the road there. The power forward really used his weight and laid out a good hit. Slides it up front. Takes it into the
ooh.
Nice save from point blank range.
Nice.
Right in front of the puck too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Montreal's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. A blast!
I hate it that it doesn't react right away sometimes. And like, you end up shooting the freaking net. Need to do that. Didn't mean that. I tripped him.
He's digging away for the puck, but he ends up sweeping the legs out, and the penalty's called.
Let's go.
We are back underway. Thompson stick handling in his own zone.
All right, Mark Stone, go and get the man advantage. Let's go.
Perfect shot. The goaltender's in position.
Mark Stone.
Tonight, and they show no signs of slowing down. This has been almost the perfect for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy. Cooley's moving the puck through his own zone. Knocked away with the stick by Gavin. Across the line, down the left wall. Vincent's got it to the side. And it's a quick pass to Darlene. Now a quick pass to Benson. Takes the feed at the back end. From the point.
Good job.
And the puck is moved to a safe.
Okay, everyone move. Change position.
The Stingers have it behind the cage. And now he moves it to Benson. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
Yeah, just cover it so everyone makes sure it changes.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck.
And Slav, he be aggressive.
The Canadians win the draw.
Come on.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end.
Hey, Chuck.
Quickly over to Krebs. Goalie with a stop. Saros has stopped what he's had to, but it's been an easy
good
night.
Good job, Saros.
Not much work in a big lead.
Good job.
Suter's gliding it for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue.
Okay, come on.
Montreal's won the draw. Thompson's got the puck through the neutral zone.
Ooh.
Montreal's got control of it now here in the offensive end.
This freaking play around with the puck.
Buffalo's moving it along.
Get frick for Turkmont.
Montreal's got possession at center. Trying to get out of the defensive end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Moves it to Krebs.
Patterson's up and ready to join. Ooh, that freaking play, though. Just left it up all above the stick.
The Sabres have it against the wall. Buffalo's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point.
Nope. Nope. From the slot, bro, Bedard. Why'd you spill the puck for him?
And now he passes it to Teräväinen. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone.
Okay, four more minutes left. Not screw this up.
Long pass across the ice.
Ooh, Jack Eye.
Okay,
yeah, change. Come on, Caulfield, change lane. What are you doing?
Battle along the wall. Slides the puck to Caulfield.
Caulfield, get off the ice. Bedard, get off the ice.
The Canadians take it across the line. Puts it on.
Ooh, that block.
Buffalo's looking to break out. And now he moves it quickly to Krebs. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. Saros got
yeah,
the
cover it.
Wait for the whistle. Oh, now you got a chance to get organized again. The freezing is a good
exactly.
Safe play. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like
he knows what I'm doing. Freeze the play, reset the players. And get her done. Oh, thank you.
The Sabres scoop it up along the boards. Look at that head. Maybe try to wear down.
Bro, what are you doing, game?
Final seconds of this
game. Play screwed me over.
Certainly appreciate that they got
their oh.
Lukanen's on top of the
puck. Okay, let's just get this top one here. Oh, the one that's not tired as heck.
Buffalo's won the face-off deep in their own end. That's all she wrote.
It'll be no, it'll be in a victoire. That was that one. Let's see what happens if we send the first period. Ooh. Ooh. Let me just do this then. Ooh, little Thompson. Are you getting a hat trick there? Thompson. Okay, Quinn is like, I'm gonna half that lead. That. Make it 6-3. Okay, 3 more minutes. 2-1. And Buchnevich with the loss and goal. Not even empty net. Boom. Over. We have eliminated the Buffalo Sabres. Alright, next series. The make me laughs. Alright, 2-1. 3 wins. Are we sweeping them? Come on, do it. Ah, come on, do it here. Yes. Oh, Laval lost, I just realized. Oof, they lost. We got revenge for them. Alrighty, Rangers. Loss. Okay, never mind, win. Okay. 2 wins. Okay. 3 wins. Okay. Through 4 wins. Oh, we're getting to the cup. Let's go. Ooh, we could have freaking got their like best defenseman. Okay, one more win. Okay, I'm gonna send this. Make it more fun. We're gonna just let it go on 4 times speed. Alright, so in the first period, it's 0-0. The shots are equal. And Montreal's got a power play now. And they don't do anything on the power play, but Montreal's ahead in shots now. Another power play for Montreal. Edmonton be taking penalties, I see. Now another one. Yeah, they're taking 3 penalties this period so far. So, looking good for Montreal if they're able to capitalize on it, which they aren't. But they're shooting a lot more shots. 2 more minutes remaining in the second period, but nothing. Alrighty, on to the second period. Edmonton started to build a shoot a lot, so we'll see what happens. So they start off with a power play, 5-on-3, 5-on-4, and Edmonton scores. However, that is the first goal of the game with a power play. So we'll see what happens. They're tied up in shots again. Edmonton scores again. So we got a 2-0 game. Montreal is doing so good in the first period. But they all let that go. Come on, Montreal. Get back to being good here. 5 more minutes left. Regroup in the intermission and sell it in the last period. Come on, Montreal. We're tied in shots, though. Another power play. Do they get it? Do they get a goal in there? No. Alright, last period. Power play for Montreal. Last bit from the last one. Nothing so far. So, 15 minutes left. Still no goals for Montreal. 29 shots. They're taking a lead in shots, though. That's a good thing. They got 31 shots, 32. They score. Okay, never mind. Edmonton scores a third one. It just doesn't seem. There you go, Buchnevich eliminates a shutout. But Mash was like, no, that ain't happening. I'm replaying right away. Then we got 2 more minutes left in the game. Does Montreal get one more, or does Edmonton get one more? No. Okay, so then we got the next one. We got 2 more games to lose, so I don't mind doing this. Okay, the final one here. So, 0-0. Another power play. It's starting off similar to the last one, but Montreal actually scores with Kevin Fiala on with a goal already. They've taken the lead early. They up the lead with 2 goals. Patterson with the second goal already. 10 minutes left in the first period. Montreal seems to be learning from last time. And it's a shorthanded goal too, so that's pretty epic. It's 5 minutes left, 3 minutes. Is there one more goal here? Can we have one more goal? And unfortunately not. Okay, does Edmonton actually try to take back the lead in the second period? Or is it over for them? So we'll see here. So far, no power play whatsoever. Never mind, jinx it. Edmonton on the power play. Let's see what happens. Does McDavid capitalize on it? 5-on-3 power play for Montreal. Nothing. Okay, so they both got power plays, but they weren't able to do anything about it. Sutter with another goal. A goal. I don't know if he got the first goal. I don't remember. And Gouley with another goal. This is like domination mode now for Montreal. 1 more minute in the period. Alrighty. Does Montreal get away with the shutout here? We'll see. If I see it's like that's it. Then I'm gonna go in and we're gonna celebrate here. And Saros doesn't get the shutout, sadly. So we're 10 minutes left and Edmonton finally scored. And we got 5 minutes. Alrighty, 5 more minutes left. We got to pause and join in. Join in on this hype. Sadly, we're away, so I can hear all the crowd getting hyped up and all that stuff, but whatever. It is what it is.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Canadians are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. Quick pass to Miller. And now it's over to...
Well, in Edmonton, too.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Denies him!
Ooh, jeez. McDavid, McDavid, no. Get the hell out here.
Oh, what a save on the clapper. And he keeps possession.
I thought I was getting a text, a phone call for a second there. I just felt lots of vibration on my chest. Oh, what the heck?
Montreal's been all over them tonight. They're comfortably in front. And, well, they don't get a bounce there. They don't need it. The Canadians gain control. All right. Across the ice to Copper. 36 seconds to the buzzer. Grabs control of it at the point. Takes the saucer pass. Here's a short pass to Draisaitl. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning.
All right, Zuki, do your magic here.
Take it along the wall. Oh, he stops him with the glove.
All right, please do that animation thing where you see the cup. Go on, do it. Oh, there you go. Here we go. This is it.
But there's the real one. What a thing of beauty. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the cup is in the house.
The cup is in the house, baby. And we're getting it this time. JT Miller, goddamn legend. But second most Habs points here.
The Canadians take possession of the faceoff. Edmonton's got the puck in the defensive end. From the right side and up the middle. Moves into the... Well, the game has changed. Those two goals
damn.
Really have changed the outlook.
Really? You think this has changed, like, the outlook of this game? We have 6 more seconds, but it's just for the... Give the cheer... The fans something to cheer about. That was just being generous. Really, do you think of a chance? I'll let the game speak for itself. Let's fucking go. We got it. We won the fucking cup. This is it. This is the one. Holy fuck. After 6 episodes, we have won the cup, and Cole Caulfield's a Conn Smythe winner. He has basically gotten every single trophy, and now he gets the Conn Smythe and the Stanley Cup.
The winning sports has arrived. Now the Stanley Cup is here. Now we'll see who gets to hoist it over their head first.
Damn.
Captain, my captain, here comes Zuki. Captain to collect the cup. And for the very first time, you can only imagine the emotion coursing through him. He'll have the cup, just like in his dreams.
Let's go. Nick Suzuki has the Stanley Cup. Let's freaking go. Who shall we pass it to? His best friend, Cole Caulfield. Because that'd be like, that'd be like the most not, like that's something that would happen in real life.
That would not be gritty.
That's a Cole Caulfield thing to do. Alright. We pass it to the Jack Eye before Bedard gets it. From Caulfield to Jack Eye. That does not look like Jack Eye, but okay.
You need secondary scoring. There was one.
And where's his mustache and beard?
Oh, the worker bees have to show up. They've got to give energy. They've got to kill penalties. And if you can chip in with a big goal or two, it's a bonus. He had a fantastic Stanley Cup play.
About Ard.
Well, here was a key contributor, tied for most goals on the team en route to a Stanley Cup win, Ray.
Well,
I was
let's
just
go.
Most impressed with how he played game to game.
Connor Bedard wins the Stanley Cup with Montreal Canadiens. Damn.
key contributor offensively, and a Stanley Cup champion now. We think of the players on the ice,
and here's the picture. Let's go.
And it really is a group effort here. This means something to everybody that works with the championship organization.
Take a photo.
The cup is in the middle. You're in the picture because you contributed somehow.
Let's go. Ey, Macarena. That's the thumbnail of the video right there. If I didn't get it in time. '20, '28, and '29 is when the Habs win the cup. Heinemann, second start of the game, goddamn. And Pia Sutter. Let's see these final stats here on the final game. 47 shots for Montreal, 22 for Edmonton. 19 hits, 23 hits for Edmonton. At 22 minutes and 9 seconds for Montreal. On a time of attack. Then for Edmonton, it was 16 minutes, 29 seconds. Passing, it was 75%. For Edmonton, it was 78%. Face-off one, that's 37 for Montreal, 47 for Edmonton. Penalty minutes, 6 minutes for Montreal, and then doubled for Edmonton. No one scored on the power play. Power play minutes were 8 minutes and 36 seconds for Montreal, and 5 minutes and 44 seconds for Edmonton. And then only one shorthanded goal. Nice. We are the champions, my friend. Boom, boom, we kept on fighting to the end. And that's it for the thing, Zara might get copyrighted. Alright, let's see. Let's see how the player stats did here. The results. Centers got Bedard with 20 points, Doc with 20 points as well, and then Zuki with 17 points, and with Sutter with 8 points. Left wingers got JT Miller with 8 goals and 24 points, Fiala with 7 goals and 18 points, Slavkowski with 7 goals and 17 points, Heinemann with 5 goals and 12 points, and Marceau with 3 goals and 9 points. Then we got Caulfield, 7 goals and 28 points. Vucinovic with 9 goals and 20 points. Mark Stone with 7 goals and 17 points. Masar with 2 goals and 3 points. And Joshua Roy with 1 goal and 2 points. Alright, defensemen. Grilly got injured. Oof. Or he's injured now. Oh boy. Haunted. This is the cursed cup. Win. Alright. So Gouley got 16 points. With a plus 9. Pedersen. With 10 points. And a plus 11. Jacko with 6. 6 points and 12 plus. Plus 12, I mean. Thompson. With 5 points and plus 8. Gusby here with 4 points with plus 1. Chatfield with 2 points and plus 4. And let's see our goalies out here. Saros had 4 shutouts and a .904 and a 2.83 goals against average. Di Salvatore got a .950 with a 1.71 goals against average. So many goals he got against him. Holy shit. Damn. No wonder. Alright, so then. Let's see how the HL team, they lost all four games, 0.874, 4.05. Let's just do all the skaters here. Oof. Oof. Not a good year for them. I'm gonna go like this. Obviously, do this here. Montreal had the most games played. How many games did the fucking Oilers do? Oh, that's the Eastern Conference, that's why. So, they had a 3.83 goals for per game, and then a 2.79 goals against per game. Nice. Their power play went at 19.5%, and their penalty kill is 79.7%. And yeah. Let's send to the draft. Montreal Canadiens won the Cup, Stanley Cup, and the Marlies won the Calder Cup. Oh yeah. Of course, we don't need to worry about that part because, like, we actually won the Cup like I said we would. So we're going to be drafting over here. One of these guys. Some of these guys drop. Yeah, it's gonna be most likely like one of these people here. Let's scout this player. Oof, no, you can't. Let's pin him in the watch list. Think of this guy. And this guy here. Current competition, C minus. A plus, okay, it's looking like this dude. Yeah. Series 3. Alrighty, who has retired? Patrick Kane has finally retired. Kopitar, Giroux, Shifley, Hedman, Sigmar, Kadri, Miller. Oof, the Habs. You like, okay, I won't wake up, goodbye. Okay, so we got JT Miller retiring, age 36. Drew Doughty retiring, age 39. Just to be here, retiring at 36. And Gail Chanyak at 35. Interesting. How Saros stays another year. Better, I find, signed up for like 8 years or so, something like that. Oh yeah. Alright, let's interview the people we were talking about. This dude right here. Let's learn about him. Let's shout about weakness and strength. Alright, well, there's your strength. Gotta be my skating. Okay. What's your weakness then? I guess your shot. I'm told I need to use my head. Oh, so you're not smart. Alrighty, play foul. Alrighty, how ready are you going to NHL? You're probably not gonna make it, but so yeah, that's why I kind of figured. Four years, okay. NHL top two defenseman. Okay. Alrighty, what about this dude? Same questions. Okay, that's my shot. Okay. How about your physicality? Is it your physicality? Yeah. Okay. What about your play style? How ready would you be to finish off? Alright, same thing. I guess I'll talk to one of these guys. Okay, what about you? Has to be my shot, okay, and then that means your physicality is probably the bad part, yeah. How do you break? All right. Let's do the draft. Well, okay. Draft all the way to 32. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Ooh, a gem. Okay, okay. Never mind the players I just talked to. We're picking that gem. Doesn't mean it's a good thing. Ooh, another gem. Any life while you're here. Oh, we got a trade. Are you right? No, we have too many left. Sorry, Vegas. Oh yeah, I needed a center. Oh yeah, another center. Only five players, but okay. We won the cup, and we almost won the cup before that, so it's okay. That's some terrifying phase. Our freaking staff is like dying. Or expiring, I mean. Wait. Okay, never mind. Okay. But this dude, we don't need, yeah, we don't need three generalists. Okay, you just keep that one guy. Lalon. Wait, is that like Jamie Benn or something? Jordy Benn, hey! Welcome. He's like, okay, I like playing for you. Ooh, Zuki's about to expire. Alrighty, okay. So we got, I'm already losing count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I guess we're getting this guy. Yep. Boom. So 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Might as well sign up with this guy too. Boom. Okay. Yeah, Fiala, do we keep him? Yes. We gotta replace him. He's gonna be Marshall's replacement. I mean, Marshall's been like off. There's our dude that we signed right. Yeah, so let's sign him up. So, 4, 5, 1, 2. Oh yeah, you're the dude that has high stats. Oh, never mind. Okay. Well, you have lots of goals, so give him that. Oof. What is this? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. And yeah, let's do 2. Okay, so then back to the top here. Echo Field. Vucinovic's been pretty great, so for sure re-signing him. Marceau, yeah, you've been great too. I'm going to re-sign you too. Massara, you've been great too. Re-signing you. Roy, yeah. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Or, yeah, okay. Yeah, we're there. Okay. There we go, and now for our defensemen. Left, right, left. Okay, never mind. Thompson, Hatfield. Sure. You did great for us, though. Yeah. Angstrom, welcome to the big leagues. Left, right. Right. Like third. Okay. And second. And Harris, welcome back. And then, okay, let's see how many defensemen. Okay. They're all like expiring here. Okay, so then we got, okay, so left, right, two, three. Then it'd be like, this be an extra. And left, right. Yeah. Okay, let me try to get 1, 2, 3. And then 1, 2. 3. Okay. I might as well just get this dude as a bonus. Okay. Goalies. Y'all are all staying, so. A franchise goalie? Holy shit. Okay, yeah, you're. Since you're a franchise goalie, boy, you're signing. You're signing, you're getting the big monies. Get my dude to sign. Boom. Okay. We got our team. Well, some of them are like, frig you. There you go. Okay, for you, Chatfield. It was an easy decision. Okay, thank you. Y'all are awesome. Sweet. Thank you, everyone. Epic. Yeah, frig them. Yeah, frig them too. Okay, so we got 43 contracts. Not that bad. So pretty much everyone has agreed except for Chatfield. Which I don't give a shit. So, centers, we got our four centers here. We got our three, but, like, we got Dubo that's gonna join us. No doubt. We got all these people. And then we got our left, right. Left, right, and then bonus. There you go. And our two goalies here. And then in the system, we got our franchise and all these folks here. Make sure it's all fine here. Okay, well, I'll have to go get. Actually, we'll wait. Because, like, it's supposed to be adding up soon. But whatever. Okay, never mind. These are the folks that. Okay, I'll have to go. Find some extra players. We'll have to go find another right defenseman. Okay. And then a right winger. Yeah. Some right def. We got lots of left def. But that's gonna go down once like the season's done. Probably gonna be just like five people here. I hope so, anyways. Okay. We don't need anyone here. Unless there's a name I want to see. Right defenseman? Ooh. Maybe. Actually, yeah, that would help. Adam Fox, welcome to the team. You're fucking overpaid as hell, but whatever. There you go. There you go, Ruslan Ovechkin. Welcome. No, I'm not giving you fucking two death goalies, elite goalies for my man Nurse. Like, come on. Nope. Alrighty, you want to see what we're doing with Sar? Well, he's like, I don't know why he's being so dumb, but we're signing him, that's what we're doing. Like, just answer your RFA. Fuck sakes. Accept your RFA. Alright, we got our team here. Let's see how our next season's teams look like. Okay. We got Slav, Fiela, Heinemann, and Roar, what the heck. Then we got Vidard, Zuki, Doc, Asar, and then Roy, Mark Stone, Vishnevich, and Cole Caulfield. Then we got Gouli, Fox, finally. Chaka is going on the left, or Thompson, Harris, and then Engstrom. Do this thing here. And then that we got Sara the Deep Salvatore, which has grown to 87 and he's only 23 years old. And then we got Fedorov, potential franchise goalie. Nice low, but still pretty epic. And we got Goetze, Gruber, Massé, Brunstrom, Pezzetta, Harvey Pinard. Okay. We got Jurett, Glovo, Novikov, and Boom. Yeah. And then Boom. That's what. So basically, we're gonna need a right defenseman here. Not really a defenseman, a right winger. And Ovechkin finally makes it, let's go. Okay. So right liners it is, and then tweet this. Episode's over. Okay. Let's go get one more SM death on the right. Okay. Oops, this is the wrong one. Roll. No. Minor screw. Yep. Boom. Here we go. And then here we go. Okay. Advancing days, so you make sure that he signs it up. Okay. Alrighty. Tweet. This is over. Thank y'all for watching. And also, actually, first, we forgot to do this again. Before I forget to do this again. Awards. Montreal Canadiens Stanley Cup winners. Not the President's Trophy though. Last year was. We got the Montreal Canadiens winning Prince of Wales Trophy. Okay. Individual awards. McDavid won the Art Ross. Matthews the Hart Memorial. McCormick James Norris. Lady Ben goes to Matthews. And Cosmo goes to Caulfield. We got. Damn! Baron. GG. Yep. That was the only awards we got. Okay. So yeah. Now, tweet. This is over. Thank you all for watching, and as always, stay safe, wear a helmet.